It is October 21st, 2017, and I'm filming into the hold of the fish farm packer, Roy Kristian, as they are loading farmed Atlantic salmon from the hatchery into this boat for transfer out to a marine farm. Marine Harvest is accusing the people on the farm of killing their fish during the offload recently at Port Elizabeth. But here you see the fish are dead even before they make the trip. The fish are dying just from being transferred.